Mr. Zerbon is here to kill. Greetings, soon to be dead alien. Do you know how to be killed? Allow Mr. Zerbon to give you your first lesson.
Great! More of them!
It was at this moment our hero found out he was completely whole.
Mr. Zerbon is here to kill. You are not fit to fight Mr. Zerbon. Mr. Zerbon still hears hearts beating.
Oh boy, out
of ammo! You thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zerkar.
Looks like we got all of them. Hopefully now they put the race back on.
Mr. Zerkon is bored. Why do you hide, stinky aliens? Mr. Zerkon only wishes for to kill you. One little, two little, dead little aliens. Four little, five little, dead little aliens. Mr. Zerkon still hears hearts beating.
Good news. It looks like the city is now amoeboid free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Whoa, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Comes to us from Velden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
The track's boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard's nitrous system.
Boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry. Ratchet takes the lead. He lost the lead. This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on. Takes the lead. Ratchet blasts forward at incredible speed. This could get dangerous. And Ratchet hits the boost pad.
Nice work! You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Favorites, Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out! While breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Look at him go! Ratchet takes the lead. Shows us a boost of speed.
Wow, that was awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting. Let's check out that vendor.
I got all kinds of stuff. Top shelf. That ought to do it. Good choice. Get your groove on with your Groovatron!